Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. A paraglider caused chaos when he swooped down and flew alarmingly close to beachgoers enjoying a popular tourist spot. Onlookers slammed the move as out of order, and photographer Graham Hunt, who captured the brazen behaviour, said he was sure the paraglider must be flouting the rules. An expert confirmed the law states aircraft are not allowed to fly within 500 feet of people unless taking off or landing. The powered paraglider, or paramotorist, was originally level with the top of the iconic cliffs at West Bay, Dorset, which were made famous by the TV series Broadchurch. A paraglider has been accused of risking injuring beachgoers as he swooped down and dangerously flew just a few feet above people's heads at a popular tourist spot. Onlookers slammed the move as out of order, and photographer Graham Hunt, who captured the brazen behavior, said he was sure the paraglider must be flouting the rules. A map pictured shows where the paraglider performed his daring stunt, at the top of the iconic cliffs at West Bay, Dorset, which were made famous by the TV series Broadchurch, but the daredevil suddenly swooped down so he was just 8 feet above the heads of beachgoers just before storms started to roll in across the UK. Heavy rainfall on Friday marked the end of the UK heatwave, with warnings of sudden flooding, power cuts, and danger to life, storms still in force. Thursday saw the highest temperature recorded in the UK since 2015, with a mercury in Faversham hitting 95.5 F, 35.3 C. While forecasts earlier in the week suggested Friday could see the record for the hottest July day broken, the temperature reached only heights of 94.4 F, 34.7 C, found at Tibbenham Airfield in Norfolk. Yellow warnings are in place for most of England into the early hours of Saturday, and in northeast Scotland until 2 p.m. But despite this, many have welcomed the torrential showers after weeks of heat and temperatures reaching more than 95 F, 35 C. Torrential downpours were forecast, with as much as 30 mm of rainfall in 1 hour and 60 mm in 3 hours, while large hail, frequent lightning and strong, gusty winds will be additional hazards. An expert confirmed the law states aircraft are not allowed to fly within 500 feet of people unless taking off or landing. The powered paraglider, or paramotorist, was originally level with the top of the iconic cliffs at West Bay, Dorset, which were made famous by the TV series Broadchurch. But the daredevil suddenly swooped down so he was just 8 feet above the heads of beachgoers just before storms started to roll in across the UK. Meanwhile, police forces have been called following concerns for people's welfare at rivers and lakes amid the adverse weather. Thames Valley Police said a man's body was recovered from the Jubilee River in Slough, adding that his death is not being treated as suspicious. Warwickshire Police said emergency services personnel searching for a 17-year-old boy who disappeared after getting into difficulty in a quarry lake in Bishop's Itchington, near Leamington Spa, have recovered a body. Essex Police said the search for a boy who was last seen in water near Clacton Pier on Thursday evening resumed on Friday morning. The force was called amid concerns for the welfare of two teenagers and was on the scene just after 6:35 p.m. One boy was rescued by a lifeboat crew, checked over by medical teams and reunited with his family, but the second, aged 13, remains unaccounted for. Bedfordshire are also looking for a man who got into difficulties in the River Great Ouse on Friday afternoon. Heavy rainfall on Friday marked the end of the UK heatwave, with warnings of sudden flooding, power cuts, and danger to life, storms still in force.